Good morning, dear students. Today, we are going to start a new chapter, India, Our Country, that is chapter number 11. In this chapter, we will be learning about the physical divisions of India. As we all know that India is the seventh largest country in the world. It forms a large part of Asian continent. It shares its borders with seven different countries, whom we call as our neighbor countries. These countries are Nepal, Bhutan, China, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Pakistan, and Sri Lanka. From the west to east, it is nearly 3,000 kilometers. From the north to south, it stretches about 3,200 kilometers. It has a land boundary of 15,200 kilometers and a coastline of over 6,500 kilometers. India is divided into 28 states and 9 union territories. It has a different landscape and climate in different regions. The capital of India is New Delhi. Now, let's learn about the physical divisions of India. Our country, India, has a peninsular shape. As we go towards south of India, which is bound by the Arabian Sea in the west and the Bay of Bengal in the east. Peninsula is an area of land surrounded on three sides by water. Now, we are going to learn about the exact physical divisions of India. India is broadly divided into the following five physical divisions. These are the Great Indian Mountains of North, the Northern Plains, the Great Indian Desert, the Peninsular Plateaus, and the coastal plains and islands. We will be learning about all these five physical divisions in the later chapters. These are the big topics, therefore a separate chapters are made on each topics. So today we have learned about the five physical divisions of India. Thank you.